So today we have finally made it to the Everest base camp, and this is for my Aji Baba. They started a school by the name of Everest back in 1977, and वो हमेशा चाहते थे कि हमारे स्कूल से या हमारी फैमिली से एक बच्चा माउंट एवरेस्ट पे ज़रूर जाए. बट वी आर वन स्टेप क्लोजर. आई होप वन डे आई मेक इट टू माउंट एवरेस्ट. आई होप वो आज जहाँ भी है मुझे देख रहे हैं, एंड आई होप दे आर प्राउड ऑफ मी. इट्स वेरी इमोशनल मोमेंट एंड वी मेड इट. थैंक यू सो मच कोलंबिया स्पोर्ट्स वेयर. International Airport of Delhi, and I am heading towards my gate, which is 14. वहाँ पे कोई हमारा इंतज़ार कर रहा है. So excited to meet her. Hello.
Hello.
So nice to see you. How are you?
Finally.
Yes.
How did you come this way? You came this way?
Yeah.
I didn't see you at all.
Yeah, yeah. From your room, yeah, I came. Okay, no problem.
So cute.
But yes.
You are, I've seen your YouTube, man. You have gone.
No, you are inspiration for us. From there till here, I'm like, so exhausted.
So we finally met Meena ji, and I'm super excited to meet all of the participants, and bhook lag rahi hai, so let's eat and then we have a flight. So yeah, we are all set. See you in some time.
Aapka dhanyavaad. Ab hum raw numbers 25 se 30 tak ke saath yatriyon ko vaah sankhya 14P par kripya board kare.
12. Wait.
Any sabhi yatriyon ko se anurodh hai ki ve kuch samay ke liye baithe rahein.
So how are you feeling?
Good.
Excited?
Oh, I'm very excited.
Let's go! Woohoo! All right, so we have a window seat. Let's go!
Super happy. Someone told me कि यहाँ से mountains दिखते हैं. You should take the left side when you are going to Nepal. So we get a picture of the Himalayas. Voila!
Okay, it's lunchtime and we have some desserts here.
लग गया. सिम भी खरीद लिया है वहीं पे, और चेकआउट में बहुत बाहर आने में बहुत टाइम लग गया, क्योंकि द प्रोसीजर इज़ टू हेक्टिक. फिर से आपको सब कुछ सिक्योरिटी चेक इन में डालना पड़ता है वाइल कमिंग आउट, विच वॉज समथिंग आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट. सो इट टुक अस लॉट ऑफ टाइम, इट वॉज मोर ऑफ हैसल. आई थिंक 1.5 घंटा बाहर आने में लग गया इमिग्रेशन एंड सब कुछ करते करते. और अब हम जा रहे हैं होटल की ओर एंड देखते हैं क्या प्लान्स हैं. लेट्स गो. Woohoo! How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Great?
Good to be in Kathmandu.
Again?
Again.
Good. Let's go. Sare bags yahan pe aa gaye. All packed. You can see some hotels. Aur bhi bahut kuch dekhne ko milne wala hai. So, woohoo! Let's go. Namaste. So beautiful. Okay guys, let me show you the room. That's our beautiful room. And that's Meena ji.
Hello.
How are you feeling today? Good? Good?
I'm feeling great.
Great. And that is the view. Beautiful view. We have a swimming pool here. And once we are back from the trek, I'm definitely jumping in this pool. Such a beautiful property. We are staying at Siddhartha Boutique Hotel. It's in the city and hardly 6 kilometers from the airport. And it's a very nice place. We just had breakfast. Now I'll get ready as we have to go for sightseeing. And see you. Bye bye. We are ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hello.
Hi. Hi. Where are you guys off to? Tonight we go to Mulkat.
Mulkat. Okay. Mulkat. Tomorrow we go to Mulkat. Are you going to EBC? Everest.
We go to Mulkat Resort. I don't know.
No. Are you here for the Everest base camp?
Yes, we're going.
Oh,
there.
Oh wow, cool. We are also going there.
You are?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
When are you going? So we get on the plane to Lukla tomorrow morning.
Yes.
8 o'clock.
Okay.
And then we start walking.
Okay.
Tomorrow.
We get on day after.
You're going in the afternoon.
Day after to Mulkat and then to.
Okay.
Yes. Lukla.
Us too. We will see you on the way.
Yes. Lab. Yes.
Okay.
All the best to you. Bye
bye.
Some amazing people here, and we are. Also meeting one more team member. Is he the one? Yes. Hello.
Hello.
She gave me more time to get ready also.
Oh wow.
I was getting the celebrity ready.
Yes,
I really so much time.
Nice meeting you. Yes.
Yes. So
let's have fun.
Yes.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yes, sure.
So that is Shashank. He was already here.
Yeah, hello.
When did you come here?
29th.
Yeah. So he has been exploring and sharing pictures and making us jealous. And now that we are all together, we'll go. And check out some amazing places. We are here at the Pashupati Nath Temple. Chalo, let's go. So this is the ghat where all the kriyas take place. The temple is over there upstairs. All the kriya takes place here. The cremation takes place on the other side of the bridge, and there is aarti which happens in the evening. I hope you are coming for this, but it is like too crowded and there are like so many people. So right now all of them are performing some kriyas, and there is this holy प्लेस वहाँ पे, वो एक लाल पत्थर है जहाँ पे मंदिर का सारा जो होली वाटर है वो वहाँ पे आता है, एंड देन बॉडी पे चढ़ा के या वट एवर क्रिया दे डू. एंड या दिस इज़ द
temple and the place and what is the name of the river?
Bagmati.
So this is the Bagmati River, the holy Bagmati River, just like we have Ganga.
That's
how I
think.
Wow.
Once I actually even said Bagmati.
Bagmati,
that's how I remembered it.
Oh wow.
That's what I was saying. I thought somebody else also remembers in the same way.
Yeah, yeah. No, I will also remember it the same way. Bagmati. Yeah. Wow, we. So it's such a wonderful experience witnessing. Aha, humko chance mila to witness the abhishek. भगवान का अभिषेक भी हमको देखने को मिला बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली कैमराज एंड फोन्स आर नॉट अलाउड सो वी कुड नॉट शूट बट दैट एक्सपीरियंस वॉज रियली नाइस सो अगर आप नेपाल आ रहे हो सो यू शुड विजिट पशुपतिनाथ फॉर श्योर एंड एक्सपीरियंस दिस
फिंगर्स इट हैज
सो शशांक नोज
सी ऑब्जर्व काउंट द फिंगर्स
लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज
नॉर्मली वी हैव 5 राइट दिस हैज 4 फिंगर्स सी दिस 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is the fifth finger? I don't know. It's missing. See, here also, two fingers are in the shank, and two fingers are out. The fifth finger is missing.
And
very interesting to see there is one slit over here. Okay, people put in money inside.
Okay.
It goes inside, but it can't come out.
Oh, secret.
See, here also there's a slit.
Yes, there are people put in money inside. You can see a lot of money.
Yeah,
is there
like
inside.
About the.
It goes inside and it's.
So you know, Jen also we have Kal Bhairav Temple. Do you know about that? So there. In place of prasad, we offer all alcohol. They put it here and it just goes. They have done lots of researches and all, but they couldn't find where it goes.
So in the stone,
is
like a sandstone kind of a thing, like, you know, which
observes
the
within
inside.
So they say all scientifically even for the idols.
Yes.
Mineral,
and this is made of terracotta.
Yes, that's a terracotta.
Wow. Nice. Beautiful.
And this is one of the first. This is the god of death.
Oh.
I don't remember the name.
Huh.
But
Yamraj.
I don't know. There's some other name when I asked over here. And you know, either when that person is in his critical situation, it's like about to die and suffering a lot. Either they tell God to either revive him or let him die. For him or her. So they pursue, come in over here and they come and, you know, ask for this god of death over here. I don't know the name over here, but this is what was, I forgot the name of.
Mm.
They come and they, you know, offer this cotton or something over here.
That reminds me that cotton
don't have cotton. Cotton has a significance. I don't know if you people know.
No.
That after a person's death, okay, they put the
every year
and the year everything
that
they put cotton.
Yeah, that.
So maybe that significance of when you said cotton, maybe.
Without the carving on it.
The paintings.
Yeah, the carving, not painting, the carving.
Achha, the carvings. Okay.
You'll observe the same at even the Kathmandu Darbar school.
Very, very
small price. So here
yes,
they do all
very,
the cremation
very, very
and all.
Cremation.
This is the ghat.
There is already a ghat.
Yes.
And talk of him on the
ghat.
Here the aarti takes place. So I hope we are coming here in the evening. And that is the temple. Okay, so there is a story which Shashank is going to tell
flesh.
Us.
Because why I got remember the story because they've already offered flesh.
They're offered flesh. So he's saying humans are being sacrificed here.
They
and
used
what is
to
the...
be once upon a
okay.
time. And like how you don't know how to sacrifice. And people used to, you know, so there used to be a soup being prepared and it's to be served for everybody. And in that soup, they used to put one
finger.
Middle, this little finger in that soup.
Oh.
So whoever used to get that piece in their soup or the curry, that person will be sacrificed.
Wow.
So that is over here. After that, they have stopped.
And
that
like
procedure.
They it's offered it by, they volunteered for
yes.
it? Okay.
So
like, you can volunteer.
They volunteer for the whole thing. It's not you have pushed and then everybody
okay.
have eaten and no, this is not mine.
Vatsaleshwari, they have retired.
Vatsaleshwari Mandir.
houses over there, and how she is selected to become a Kumari, and she is not allowed to go outside, and she's a young girl, how they have selected to multiple this, and then she stays over there. So she's their living goddess. That you hopefully will get to see where she stayed, but we won't get a glimpse of her.
So now we are done with the temple. As you can see on my face, we have got all the blessings, and now we are heading to another place. That is what? The name of the place is? Where are we heading to?
Kathmandu Darbar Square.
Kathmandu Darbar Square.
Basantpur.
Basantpur. So, Shashank is with us for all the stories. So stay tuned. This is the main chowk. Wow. I really love the architecture here.
Just check here. What is the...
Exchange rate.
Take it.
Yes. This was what? I didn't know. So pretty. So this is the Darbar Square. And this is small market and No. Come on. Place the Darbar, and this was destroyed in earthquake in 2015, and they rebuilt it with the help of Chinese people. This looks amazing,
so beautiful,
so nice. The architecture is very nice, just amazing. Have a look at this. Okay, so we had chai and some fries, and now this is the market. Beautiful statues and prayer flags and so many beautiful jewelry. This is the whole market. This is the place where the Kumari stays.
She was selected from Buddhist family. After that, she became a Hindu god. So she's combined with Buddhist and Hindu. Sometimes you can have an open guard, you know. Then you can understand most of it. And next time it's more.
That's basically Islam and Hindu. When they leave everything behind, no materialism, and they just walk by wondering.
This is the place where they have Indra Jatra, and this door opens once in the year. So, ये कुछ दिन पहले ही हुआ है, 2-3 days back, and one of my teammates got an opportunity to witness that, and there is a statue inside this. It's a big statue of God. Look at the beautiful architecture. Here it's all Tibetan architecture, and this is more of British or what do we call it, colonial kind of architecture. This was made by a king. The name is written over there, and this is how this place looks like with different You never know.
Yeah, they can drag it, eh?
Yeah, they can. Drag it. Okay.
And for the previous people who passed away, and the monastery.
Okay. No.
They have a few relics of theirs which are usually kept along with this in their memory.
I thought this is a miniature of the temples.
No,
okay. Yeah. Not like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's different, completely different,
different.
For different people.
Okay.
Alright guys, we are here in Thamin having the authentic momo, and we have another member, Ravi, right? Would you like to tell something about yourself? Where are you from?
My native place is Sugauli, is Champaran, Bihar.
Oh, nice.
And 170 kilometers from Kathmandu.
Oh, okay.
So,
and you have come here just in the morning. And
yeah,
you are starving. Kuch bhi nahi khaya, so we all are here enjoying.
I had a target also, we come to 10,000 steps.
Okay, nice. So now I've already attacked on the momos. Chicken momo khane wale sirf main hu, because everyone around me is veg. My bad luck, nobody to share. And I think after this we will just head back to hotel and take some rest so that we are prepared for tomorrow. So I'll see you in a while. So abhi hum log Thamel mein ghoom rahe hain, and look at this beautiful necklaces. मुझे कभी ज्वेलरी वगैरह इतनी पसंद नहीं आती है, लाइक आई एम नॉट इन टू दैट मच थिंग्स, बट दे लुक सो प्रिटी, सो डैम प्रिटी, लवली. ओ दे हैव गॉन देयर, लेट्स वॉक एंड वॉक वॉक. Okay, so now we are here at the UNESCO World Heritage Site. And this is so beautiful, so beautiful. Oh my god, it's huge! So we are back from the market, and सब कुछ खरीद लिया है जो बचा हुआ था. सरसों का तेल वगैरह मैं भूल गई थी, वो भी मैंने खरीद लिया. अभी बस पेट भी फुल है क्योंकि बहुत लेट हमने खाया था, तो कल के लिए बैग पैक करेंगे और रेस्ट करेंगे. और कल आई थिंक अराउंड 11 बजे निकलना है, सो वी हैव लाइक इनफ टाइम टू रेस्ट एंड गेट रेडी फॉर व्हाट वी हैव नेक्स्ट. सो आई विल सी यू, गुड नाइट.
कल्याणी, ये पैरों में दर्द वाले आंसू हैं या फिर यहाँ पहुँचने के बाद खुशी के आंसू? सो शी इज कल्याणी, द बाइकर गर्ल से कल्याणी.
मेरे फैमिली का ड्रीम था
इमोशनल टू सी हर.
दे स्टार्टेड अ स्कूल बाय द नेम ऑफ एवरेस्ट.